It is so cold in Florida that everything is covered in ice. That is how cold it has gotten. Take a look at the old park. As you can see, the grass is covered in white fluff.